black rhinoceros. And this animal can be found in African grasslands, and it can be found in Central and Eastern Africa, including Kenya, Tanzania, Cameroon, South Africa, Namibia, and Angola, and in the Sahara. And my animal is grass, dirt, rock, forest in Africa. They live in grasslands, deserts, dunes, savannas, grasslands, and scrub forests, and tropical and subtropical forests. Black rhinos also live in Africa and Kenya. They stand and lay on the ground under the tree and shades. It mostly eats young shoots and twigs and make posts for their horns, trees, bushes, and trees. And they look like black rhinos look like. They have gray skin, they roll in the mud to keep flies away. They stay cool in the mud, and their color can be brown, gray, white. It can weigh 1,400 pounds to 1,800 or 3,100.